bell button. This way you're notified whenever I upload a new video. To all my returning family members, thank you so much for your never-ending love and support. Keep on sharing so our family can grow bigger. For today, we're going to learn about favorite colors. I'm not home, so the light in the room is not so good, it's bad. Sorry. I've turned down a few colors here. We'll start with the color gold, which is the pointer finger or letter D. Draw it from your jawline and let it end in a Y. Gold. 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 Silver. The same as what we did with gold. Draw it from your jawline, but it's going to end in an S. Silver. 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 Orange. Orange. Letter O. And just squeeze it. Orange. This is the same for the food or for the color. Same sign, to be honest. Yeah, this is the same in ASL and in ZSL. So orange, red, you draw your finger from your chin and should end in an X. Red, red, pink, letter P, use your middle finger and just do that. Pink. Letter P, so it being like that, no, like that, it's going to come here, then, like that. Pink, letter blue, sorry, color blue. Woo! Color blue, color blue is going to be letter, it's going to be letter B. And just twist it, so that's blue. Color blue. Green, letter G. And just twist it. It could be like that. You could do that, like that. Green. Maybe it's a side. So green. Purple, letter P. And twist it. Just twist it. P. Purple, it's a P, then just twist, just one twist. Yellow, letter Y, and just a twist. Just one twist, so yellow. Brown, letter B, but from your forehead to your chin. Brown, brown. I believe it's just pa, pa, brown. Maybe you could do that, but brown. Black, just draw your finger across your forehead. Black, black, white, 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 gray, open palms and gray, gray, gray. And that's it. So now you two can sign your favorite color. I hope this helps. Keep trying at home, at school, with friends, with family, or by yourself. Let me know in the comment section what signs you'd like to learn. Shout out to Muko for saying he wants to learn colors. So what do you want to learn? Help me help you. Bye.